Hi, I'm Tim from timsphotos.com. I'm a landscape photographer and I'm going to show you how the new Adobe Creative Profiles can change your landscape photography workflow so that you will spend less time in front of the computer editing, more time out shooting, and your photos will look stunning. I'm going to share my screen with you and show you exactly what these brand new profiles can do for you. Let me show you a photo in Adobe Lightroom. So this is a photo that I took from the roof of the tallest building in Paris. The photo is straight out of the camera. There is no retouching that has been done on it whatsoever. But I just have to look over on the right side of my screen and look at the different profile options that I have there. And it's kind of like choosing a different filter in Instagram where you can just click one time and it will completely transform the photo. So watch this. Here's the before and now after. Before and after, and the photo is completely transformed. Now, what I love about these profiles, these new Adobe profiles that were only launched by Adobe in 2018, is the fact that I have this slider at the top. I can either reduce the overall effect or I can increase the overall effect just by changing the slider. And this is not something that you can do with the old presets that you've heard of with Adobe Lightroom and Photoshop. With presets, you do not have this slider. And also, you can't just see a bird's eye view that shows all the different looks of the different profiles. Let's take a look at another photo. This is from the Canadian Rockies. This is Moraine Lake. I personally think it's the most beautiful location in all of Canada for landscape photography. But let's, with one click, completely change this photo because you can see the foreground is dark and the colors are kind of blah. So with one click, here we go, completely change the photo. Now the colors pop, the foreground has come alive, the contrast is there. There's the before and after. Before, after, what a change. And once again, if I want to, I can change the overall strength of the effect of this profile using the slider on the top. Let's look at another one. This one is from the Washington State region. This is called the Palouse. It's a farming region. And over on the right, I'm going to change a different color profile and look at the difference this is going to make. Instant transformation into a wow photo. The colors pop. It's that deep saturated green. You can see the highlights. You can see the shadows. Here's the before and here's the after. Let's look at another one. This one is from France and this is a place called Mont Saint-Michel. And this is a photo that I took long after sunset. It was getting dark. You can see that the foreground is so dark as to not be usable. But look at the difference when I apply this new color profile on the right side of the screen. The photo comes to life. Here's the before and the after. What a difference with just one click. These profiles save so much time. Let's look at one more. This is called Spirit Island. And this is also in the Canadian Rockies. And once again, with one click, I'm going to completely transform this photo into a work of art. This thing is ready to be printed and put on the wall as is. It doesn't need any more editing. Look again at the before and the after. The before and the after.
I'm going to give you completely free a sample pack of Adobe profiles that I created based on my years of experience as a landscape photographer. In addition, I'm also going to give you the 5 raw files that you saw in this video, and I'm going to send you some easy to follow installation instructions so you can install those profiles in Lightroom and Photoshop. All that you need to do is enter your email address in the link below this video, and I'll send you the profile sample pack, the instructions, and the 5 raw photo files right away. This profile pack is going to allow you to create beautiful photos with spending less time in front of the computer doing your editing. So click the link below the video, enter your email, and I'm going to send you your free profile sample pack and the 5 raw photos right away.